It's Marcy Tilton. I'm in Paris. And I want to show you something wonderful. I am at a little museum. Look outside the garden. It's the Photographie Museum. And the exhibition is Albert Elbaz, the designer for Lanvin. That's him. And this one. Oh, there's a film in the next room. The whole exhibition. It's a peek in his studio. And this one has couture gowns in process. We never get to see this. Be quiet, but I think you get the idea. So these are all handmade garments, pins, markings, and what's really marvelous is that they have actually mounted sewing patterns on the wall. So there's no directions for these. They've figured it all out. It's very, very complicated. You recognize that it's asleep. But the rest of these curves and shapes, they're beautifully done and they're all lined up as they go together and then they're sharing with the garment. Fabric is very stiff. Let's see how it's all lined up. And then here's the pattern. So if you come to Paris, this is the Museum of European Photography. It's in the Marais. On the right bank. I had no idea what to expect, but it's really marvelous. If you're a maker, to see, it's as close to perfection as you get, and he has a great remark about perfection. But it's all the imperfection is always more interesting. Dummies all have names. This one's so long. So that's all satin ribbon that's being draped to make a dress. I wish you could be with me. This is really fabulous. The photographs are fabulous. This peek inside couture garments is absolutely amazing. Look at this one with the padding. The arms are held in with elastic. So this is draping in process. It's a jersey of some kind, and they're holding it in place with pins for now. Amazing. you can join me someday in Paris. We'll be taking our groups here. I'm thrilled to find this place. All for now. A bientôt.